some on the house. And if you like it, just come back and get some more.
What's good, YouTube? It's your man's Mo, back for another video. And today, man, as you can see, we are back at it again with High on Life. All right. Last episode was kind of weird. Every episode is kind of weird. I do want to apologize for the audio. There was an audio issue, and I'm still testing it out to figure out to make sure that it's good.
Can you shut the fuck up?
And we're just gonna buy the alien cum.
You want some alien cum?
Yeah, that's
interesting. Look, you caught me on a good day. I'm doing a promo one time off for free alien cum. Take some on the house, and if you like it, just come back and get some more. Just tell all your friends.
A gallon. This nigga gave us a gallon, a jar full, a gallon full of alien cum. Now, to be honest with you, we only grabbed it because at the end of the day, we never know what the hell is going to happen in this game. So somebody might come look asking if we got some alien cum, or I don't know. But it was for free.
Absolute best alien cum I've ever seen, tasted, touched, whatever.
Oof, watch
I'm not
out,
sure
that's
if it's his,
yoga.
Or if he's getting it from some other alien, but I'm just such a huge fan of his work and what he's doing out there on the streets of Blim City selling alien cum to the community. Say all of that.
Eek, watch my nipples, they're sensitive.
Yeah, bro, this nigga just gave us a gallon full of alien cum. That's bonkers, bro. Buy a jetpack.
The Keep, got any jetpacks back there?
A jetpack? Oh, certainly. I can help. Ah, jetpack, huh? Great choice. Really phenomenal choice. Let's lock that purchase in.
Nice. Don't we get a jetpack now?
Not so fast. I gotta back order that bad boy. I'll have it ready for you in a couple of days, I promise.
What?
Refunds, by the way. This purchase is final.
Oh, way to rip us off. Guess we'll wait. Not like we have a choice. Let's go tell Gene.
Oh, hey, get your hands off. That's not for sale.
You forget you're in a store? S-T-O-R-E as in eat my shit.
God, I can't believe I'm starting a conversation with Jorb, but, how's school, Jorb?
Ain't none of your business, dipshit.
Oh, come on now. Is that so wrong that I want to know more about my son's life?
Fine, you want to know how...
Make sure you bring that around here once in a while so I can see it again. And...
I guess I think I got everything except for the jetpack now. Now we just lean on the jetpack.
Have a nice day.
I'm surprised the cops ain't pull up ever since they put that ticket on our door or on our wall. Where is my sister?
How'd it go? Did you get a jetpack?
Kind of. That cheapskate, Mr. Keep's making us wait till he gets it in stock.
Great. Perfect excuse for a rest. We're still waiting on Clug's intel anyway. Why don't you go to bed and sleep off some of that excitement?
When he's right, he's right. Let's get a catnap in.
Remember, I brought you some food and something to drink.
Thank you. Sure nobody followed you?
Sure, I'm sure. I came across the country on my bike.
Actually, it comes good. So, you know, we're probably gonna end the show pretty soon. So don't start reading. Standing here, being bored.
I'm not gonna lie, I like this gun.
Right? Food. I said food. Hey, welcome to Blordo's. I'm Blordo. You here for the food?
Or the other stuff?
what do you mean?
What is the other stuff?
Nothing. Forget I said anything.
No, come on. We're good. Tell us.
Fine. I sell secret shit, if you know what to ask for. But don't tell the cops. Now order something or leave.
Movie theater, WAP this. I'm confused. Toilet. I'm confused on why we would want this.
You got a good eye.
Why would we want that? I'm confused.
Customer.
Yeah, a few steps more, come closer. All right. Now look over there.
To use a WAP disc, use the bounty 5,000 to return. Okay. I'm so lost, bro.
Hey, listen, if you find a drum anywhere, my buddy Globo here, you know, he'd really love one. He's great. He's a good drummer. And I think it would help him. You know, he's a good musician. I think it would. Trust me, it'd be worth your time.
Yeah, you know, we'll keep an eye out for you.
How do I sell stuff?
Was there something else you wanted? Enjoy.
How do I sell things?
Oh, you like that, huh? Well, it's mine. You can't. Oh, hey, get your hands off. That's not for sale. Jorb, what's wrong with you? Why did your mother do this to you?
Can't
stop me from being me now.
Congrats on your purchase, what a fucking cookie.
Now let's give this guy the drum and see how, I guess that helps our life in any way. I doubt that it will, but.
Oh my god, you found the kid a drum, right? Is this for him? Can he have it?
Yeah, here, it's yours. Enjoy.
Oh, thank you so much. He is so excited and grateful. He's not gonna let you down. This was a good use of your time. Thank you so much.
Well, what do you know? Fuck it, that fucker's pretty good.
Okay, whatever. I guess it's just us being nice. Okay, let's... Okay, I'll just go back. Let's get back to the house, bro. Still don't know where my sister's at, by the way. Still don't know where my sister's at.
So this is your bedroom, huh? Hey, good night, partner. I'm just gonna sit right here and watch you fall asleep. I'm really glad we met. You know, I think we're doing something amazing here. How cool would it be if we actually stopped the G3? Sorry, I'm excited. I'll shut up. Let's get some sleep. Pretty soon, you know, we'll be jetpacking across all of space. Sorry, I'm being too loud. You're probably trying to, let's get you to sleep.
Floor to Swibs Day. We were asleep for 2 days. What the heck? What the hell is this?
All right, partner. Let's take this jetpack for a spin. Can you make it over that gap? Holy shit, this rules! Nice!
That was the way Magistrate Clug Nugman is trying to deal with us. He thinks it's a problem that we're all so worried.
Damn, you're just like a TonyHawk.com jetpack pro. Well, I gotta tell you, Gene was right. That is gonna come in handy. It's also fun. You could fly while doing combat. It's a very cool feature that we have here. We put a lot of time and effort into it. Let's head back and talk to Gene and see if there's any new bounties.
So they just made me go to sleep for like mad days. Oh, finally.
Big date with your sad sack Flimborg boy toy?
Fuck off, Gene. Like you've even ever been on a date.
Hey, don't even start, sister. I know a lot about dates. I fucked more aliens than your brain can comprehend. And even I don't want to touch your boyfriend. So sick of hearing about this guy.
Yeah, right. My boyfriend is so fucking hot though, right?
Okay. Alrighty. Oh, she. Oh my God! I have to answer this. Jesus Christ.
Two choices, kid.
Sure, he's probably hot.
Come on, you haven't even seen him. Why'd you answer?
He's probably hot. Whatever.
Have to support her just because she's family. This guy's a loser.
He is so hot. He's like a low 7 or a high 6, and he's really nice to me.
Yeah, no ulterior motives there.
Just clean up after yourself, Jesus.
Hey, look, I'm sorry.
So he's average. Harsh.
He's messing up the group dynamic.
So he's not high, he's good just average.
Here. We do that fun sitcom banter back and forth while you're nibbling here goes and blasts alien baddies in the face. It's great.
Dude, you're lucky you even get to live here with us. I don't care about your damn dynamics.
I'm just saying you barely know this guy. Are you sure you're even attracted to him? Most aliens only bang their own species.
Oh, what about you? You just said you've slept with basically everything in the whole galaxy.
Yeah, but I'm pushed up degenerate. You've got your whole life ahead of you.
That's more condescending than it is sweet.
What? No, look, we've spent all this time living together. I care about you now, Leslie.
For fuck's sake, my name's Lizzie.
Come on, tell her I care about her.
Excuse me? No, sorry. But I am not about to let this fuck-up degenerate school me on life decisions.
The fact that I'm a fuck-up degenerate is exactly why you should let me school you on life decisions.
What?
I know better than anyone what not to do.
You're both assholes.
Yeah? Well, you're gonna get this twee guy pregnant. And then I'll be here.
What?
I told you so. Then who's gonna have to deal with all your mutant kids running around this house? Me.
Yeah, not that it matters, but I'm the one who would get pregnant.
Not the way his species works. They get pregnant real easy.
I'm so sick of this shit. Look, I just don't want Twig to think I'm messy, okay? It's that simple.
And I don't want you dating him at all. Why don't I set you up with my nephew Grimbledick? He's got a steady job.
That nigga's name is Grimbledick.
He's got both his legs. That's not like a family ailment or anything.
Fuck off. Just grow up. And get used to me and Twig. Come on, tell Gene I can date whoever I want. Thank you. Not that I needed your approval.
Oh, fine, yeah. Team up against the depressed paraplegic.
I didn't know you were depressed. I mean, I knew you were depressing.
Har, har, har.
Just clean up, Gene, okay?
Sorry to drag you into all that. A nice little arrangement with Clug is paying off. They sent us intel on 2 new bounties. So, go ahead if you want to get started on those.
Hey, are
coming at me pretty hard during that argument. And just remember, like, we're siblings, right? And you're all I've got left right now. And Jean's a piece of shit. Oh, hey, another girl on the team. Good. Actually, I mean it. I'm not being snarky. That's so nice to see.
Yeah, yeah, don't get too excited. We're not even the same species.
Yeah, okay. Holy shit. Let's see these two new bounties. So we got the Scrindle Bros and Dr. Giblets. How much? $2,000. Wait.
Come on, let me give you a lift.
Also $2,000. Okay. We just going. We just gonna keep going one by one down the line. Check in on the Orplet.
A Moplet.
Or Moplet.
It's you, the savior.
Exactly, yep. Now tell us stuff.
Oh, it was awful. Everyone else got enslaved again, if you can believe it.
What?
I think they like being enslaved.
Don't really care. But just to be polite, where are they?
They're working at Scrindle Labs now. Just past the Mushroom Valley here. Just be careful. That place is freaky.
Cool. Again, don't really care.
He said they like being enslaved. Hey, you'll be surprised, my brother. You'll be surprised.
Enough to use me again, Jesus.
Oh, what? What the hell am I doing? I ain't gonna lie, I like this girl better.
Forget about your scanner. You gonna jetpack across this or what? Nice! You crossed a big gap. You want me to order you a trophy off of Delarmo Prime? Good. This is the right path. If it isn't, I'll freak out. Too much.
Nicer Garbantuous in the G3.
Oh, shoot.
Shit, get out of the sludge!
Okay.
Let's do this! You do know this shit is toxic, right?
Say so. If that's true, then I'm happy for you. I'm happy that you're getting well with an alien. Don't know what that did, but okay.
In case you were wondering, it doesn't hurt when I make new crystals. It kind of feels a little good, actually. Like a sneeze. Just a satisfying little feeling. It does hurt when I pee, though. Smell that? Lug locks.
John, hold on. Don't pass through here. I've got to make you sign some forms. Just one sec.
You really want to wait and listen to this guy's shit? Come on, just open the door yourselves.
Hey, you haven't left yet, right? Because it's really important I get you checked in.
Thank you.
I love a good fight.
All right, finally. It's been a hot second. Go disc yourself.
The hell?
You know what? How many waves are there? Too many, if you ask me. It's cool if you got other plans, but don't forget about my disc. Grindle Labs just ahead. That's what I'm talking about. Do you know what you're doing? Oh, why do we have to fall in here? Let's just use that zip line, bud. Science, huh? That was never really my thing. I'm not
anti-science
or anything like that. I'm not one of those crazies. I'm just like more into other shit, you know. I don't want to think about formulas or whatever, man. That's all I know about science, really. It's just that there's formulas sometimes, you know. It's like other things that I love. That
there's what?
Not science related. I'm into shit like milkshakes and stuff like that, and old TV shows, man. You know, I'm into that kind of stuff. You got a problem with that? You gonna judge me?
I don't even know what the hell you're talking about. I can't judge you if I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
Hello and welcome to Screnda Labs. Only authorized personnel are allowed. Oh, you're the bounty hunter who helped us out with all that paperwork and killed my boss, Krubus. We really appreciated that. But sorry, I need to let the G3 know that you're here.
Why? What would you do? You're an idiot. No, it's fair.
Set off the alarm.
Yep, I'm gonna set off the alarm.
You got an intruder?
G3.
Sorry, it's my job.
And I don't care about you.
Elevator's on. Enemy's coming. You win some, you lose some.
Take the elevator.
Let's not kill them, okay?
I am simple enough. They came to tell them that intruders show up, so I do it.
How do I go up, though? idiot. Let's take a quick intermission. I gotta help my wife with bringing our son in. Okay, y'all. So I went to go help my wife, and that was 2 days ago. So now we're back. We're back. Okay. That's just how it goes when you have a family. You'll understand later.
Each run by one of the Scrindle.
What the hell?
The Scrindle brothers are very smart, capable brothers. They're not messy or weird. They do important science here, Twan.
Eat my bullets, Marie Antoinette.
We can't do it.
Check out all the nerdy science shit. I can tell you want to. I see your nerd eyes darting all over the place. So go look. Go on.
Would you like to do the honors?
We're going to try to show up those cocky nerds in the weapons lab by fusing this human with some other aliens. Just hit the button.
Yeah, sure. It's not gonna kill them, right?
Look, I can do it myself if you don't want to. I'm just trying to be nice.
I'm trying to shoot you, but it won't let me. I don't want to do that.
Whoa.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
Yeah, no shit. That blood's on your hands, Bounty Hunter. You're the one who pushed the button. But hey, we all make mistakes.
See, that's exactly why I didn't want to push the button. I wanted to shoot her in the face.
This is our best human Fergal hybrid specimen. It may not be as cool as our subject in the weapons lab, but it's still rather beautiful, isn't it? We call it a Furman, or maybe a Hurgle. We haven't decided yet. Why am I telling you all this? You know, to be honest, it's because you look cool and a little bit badass, to be frank.
Yeah, sick experiment, dude. You killed a human and left a Fergal on its corpse.
Who's the scientist here, me or you, huh?
Wow.
So what? This is one of the Skrendel's offices?
Ow.
Let's keep poking around. I'm actually getting into this. I want to see more freaky shit.
How do I get in?
It's Dr. Gergula. I've been asked to send you some of my findings on the human genome. It's only a small portion.
Hit it!
And I doubt you'll be able to copy
fuckers. These are Gatlians.
Ow! Damn it!
Hey, dipshit! That Gatlian's alive!
Shit.
Oh, wow.
The bad guys did experiments on me and fucked me up real bad in basically every way you can imagine.
Holy shit, am I glad to see another Gatlian alive in here. Are there any others?
Dad. Oh my god, yes, there's so many. Oh, but unless you've been alive, then no.
These fucking G3 bastards.
Creature, we're taking on the cartel. You want it?
Oh, no. Dad. They take good care of me. Holding me against my will, cutting me open, doing experiments on me.
Dad.
Okay, you know what? Saying it out loud, I think they might actually be bad. I'm part of your team now.
Hell yeah! Welcome aboard, creature. That's your name?
I guess so. Oh, hey, we're locked in. That's fine. Don't freak out or anything. I can give birth to a bunch of little freaks, and they can disable the door lock.
Dad.
It's fine. One of my children. They die fast. Don't worry. It's easy to make more. And it feels beautiful. Look how one of my little fuckers just saved us.
What is
being a dad is the best feeling in the world. Then a few seconds later, when your mutant kid dies because it has a microscopic lifespan,
that's not so good of a feeling, actually. But I'm numb to it.
Up without asking, it's just you should use me here.
Dad,
Hold on.
Ready to go.
I want to see what this creature freak can do. I bet he can help us out somewhere.
Help me.
Let's do this shit.
Oh, you know I'm always game.
I gave birth to a lot of tiny guys really fast.
Hey, is this gonna hurt? Is this gonna hurt getting a weapon grafted to my arm? You're gonna graft a Gatling to my arm, and that's gonna be permanent? Is that right? Because I'm obviously down to do it. I'm just a little scared that it's gonna hurt a lot, and that I'm also gonna regret not being able to use my hand in the normal way. Can you do my right arm? I'm left-handed, so if you do my right arm, I'll still be able to write. Oh, you know what I'm thinking, though? It's actually going to be a problem because I'm left-handed, so I shoot with my left hand. So if you do my right arm, I might not be able to shoot as well. This is bad. This is probably bad.
Hey,
okay,
I can fight, too! Let me help! Shit out a bunch of my kids to help you fight.
You are strong. Good thing I'm safe behind this glass.
Oh, use one of my kids to fuck with that guy's mind. He'll go into a frenzy. Did I tell you they can do that? They can do that.
Anyone who's ever pile
my kids on top of a guy, they can do mind control shit. They can make a bad guy fight for us. Oh, shit. That mind control thing doesn't last very long. Sorry about that. I keep yelling at my kids if it doesn't last longer, but they're shitheads. They do not listen.
Ugh, out of the frying pan and back into the... Actually, the jungle's pretty nice compared to that Museum of Horrors, huh? I like it.
Oh, I can help you with that little hook bug hive. Shoot my little... Look at my little guy in there rustling up the hive. Isn't that cute? I'm so proud of him. Hey, this is fun! Do you do this sort of stuff all the time, Bounty Hunter?
Thank you.
Stop thinking they can beat us. Hey, you should try using Clug's device to save those humans, right?
Help us, please.
To save some humans! Humans love to be saved!
You think you can just come to hell in here and fuck with me? You know who I am? I'm Jonathan fucking Screndel, aka the Hot Screndel Brother! Up yours!
Bad news, Screndel. We're gonna kill you.
Ah, shoot.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, boom.
Oh, that fucking coward. We let him slip away.
Gatlian.
Hey, a portal door. We could go grab something and blend if you want. Or we can keep going. Yeah. Whatever, I'm cool.
Hi. Thank you, everyone. Dad. Dad.
Hmm.
Why are you in high room?
What?
Hey, why are you in high room?
Yeah.
Did you eat the room? The game is sick.
Okay. Enter the cloning facility.
Finally!
Hey, I just want to say that it's totally fine. I don't feel emotions very well, so it doesn't hurt. It does kind of tickle for some reason, though.
I'm ready for whatever's clever.
Shoot in the same hole twice.
How's it going?
Sweezy's ready for blood. You were hopping around too much. Oh, yeah? You wanna fucking die? Okay, Oh, did you just say that to us? I killed the dog from Frasier! Two can play the sniping game!
Bounty hunter.
Come on, lost them!
Okay, so we had beat the one brother, but now, okay, so how are we gonna get through this?
I don't know if you knew this, but I can help you here. This is totally my thing. I'm good at that. Angela Screndel, wanna kill him? Oh, fuck, the bounty hunter. Angela's leaving. I guess he's busy. Bye,
so proud of you, son. You were so good, son.
Did you forget about my time bubble? Bounty Hunter, you still here?
G3 was a big mistake, huh? Oh, we're definitely gonna die in this shit.
I'm not talking because I'm like super focused. But
get the fuck out of here!
I'm a little baby boy!
You gotta get in here. Your brokenness there.
What?
You're broken.
Broke it.
Yeah, broke it. You're broken. Give me that money.
Hey, what's on TV?
I guess it's supposed to be porn, but it's like alien porn, so I don't know. I honestly have no idea what I'm watching. I mean, I was able to get off to it, like, after a while. Honestly, now I love it, though. Not sure why they want me to jack off this much, but, you know, I'm happy to do it. Like, all the tentacles and the moving parts, it's, I don't know, there's something really endearing about it. Yeah, I like it a lot, actually. I mean, if I ever get out of here, I hope I can, like, bring this with me, at least. I mean, I don't even think I could go back to normal porn after this.
Nice!
Wow.
Oh, what the hell? What is this? What is this? Why is this in here? I'm trying to jack off. This is really distracting to me, but I'll still be able to do it. Trust me, I've been through a lot.
Okay, buddy. Whatever you say, sir.
Go on, have a good life!
Okay, fine. To cut that shield out so you can run across, yep, and get into there. Boom. Hurry up, kid. What the heck? God, there's another dude.
God, Jesus Christ, why are you still following me?
He really doesn't want to follow me. Maybe we should just go grab lunch.
Stay alive. Here comes more of them.
Where did he go? This way.
The best Gatlian! It's over, you scrandle fuck! Quit running!
I wasn't running!
What? Fuck you!
Whatever! Fuck you!
He says he wasn't running, but he was definitely running. Oh, Jesus.
Hey, you know, earlier, when you saw me running,
babes love my tongue. I don't want to brag, but they eat that shit up.
I think we killed them.
Yep.
I'm still alive.
Dad.
Where did he go, bro? They're gonna make me fight all three at one time. I can tell.
Nice work.
You washed your hands recently? They smell nice.
They smell nice.
Dad. Dad.
Hmm.
Oh, look who needs me.
Oh, what a fucking rip off.
What?
Let's fuck shit up.
Stop touching.
Hello again. Look who's back, baby.
Okay. Yeah, how am I gonna get across? I don't know how I'm supposed to get across over there. Gonna cry.
Hi there.
There we go. Saved by the bell.
It's been causing a big hubbub around here. Fuck you.
Thank you.
Oh my god, is this? I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it.
Yeah, that's right. We got a secret form. Let's see you try to take on all three of us, you know, when we're connected.
Oh, that's so cool. I didn't know you could do that. You never showed me that before. That kind of thing you're left out, you know? I'm mad even.
This here, stop.
I know more about science than you weirdos do.
Let's fuck shit up.
You call and I pick up. Everything your tongues are touching. How can you stay focused on the fight by tasting all that? I don't get it.
Yes, okay, boom.
All right, we did it. We got all three Screndles.
Holy shit, I smell a corpse ready for carving. No, wait, three of them? Fucking hell, what a feast.
Okay. We killed the three brothers. And that was a...
Oh, alien biology, always.
That was a lot.
It's just fucked. It's just fucked, really. Now let me dig into the last bro. Oh, fuck yes. Three in one sitting. Each one more visually better than the last. You know what? I don't see this often, but I'm fully sated right now. I actually need a rest.
You need a rest. Sure, you do.
You there, bounty hunter.
Fuck, it's Garmantuous?
Yeah, that's right.
I know who you are, but I want you to know how fucked you've made things for yourself. You were living in heaven before you meddled with the G3.
Fuck you! You're just afraid because we keep killing off your goons!
Bounty Hunter, I've got the two most important people in your life, and I'm going to kill them. But not right away. First, I'll make things miserable for them. They're going to suffer as much as you've made me.
I guess he's trying to hint that he got my parents.
I'm not going to ask you to stop. I doubt you'd listen. I'd just like to inform you that I'm going to make sure you die. And that it's going to hurt. A lot. Besides, you won't even be able to get to my new base on Earth without the proper coordinates. So just sit tight until I come to kill you myself.
Fuck, guess we've really awakened the beast now. Alright, well, you know, we never did figure out, you know, who's the boss of those guys. But, you know, let's pack it in and head home.
The other way.
Dad, why is the worm the dead one or the
home? Okay.
You killed the Screndel brothers and fight us again.
What?
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, I need y'all to stop. Turning into slaves.
To talk right now. Sorry. We just keep getting captured over and over again, you know?
Yeah, y'all should probably stop.
I'm still able to talk because I've been captured the most. I'm just kind of numb to it now. Means mm-hmm. nothing to me anymore.
Yeah, you should probably stop getting captured.
You're really on fire, aren't you? Obviously, you're not as good at bounty.
Bro.
But hey. I'm gloppy enough to admit you're doing pretty damn well. Turn in that bounty.
What the heck, bro? You need to clean the house.
How many more can you hold? I feel like we're hitting the upper ceiling here.
Yeah, I'm Creature. I'm all fucked up. So good to meet you.
And why you got graffiti on my... This was this here? Did I just not notice this? You need to clean the house, bro. You just dirty.
Actually wanted to run something by you. How would you feel about me?
Who the fuck
fixing up my old bounty hunting ads? Maybe putting you in them to drum up business. I mean, my name will still be bigger than yours in the logo, but we'd be stupid not to capitalize on your growing reputation.
Yo, you guys are fresh out of Friendalos.
Who the fuck is that?
Hey, I'm Twig. I'm dating your sister.
This fucking guy. Twig, you need to leave.
Lizzie says it's cool if I'm here.
You're just gonna let this sack of shit eat all my friendalos and tongue kiss your sister?
I'm the one who bought those fucking friendalos. And leave Twig alone. You know he has a barbed tongue and he's very sensitive about it.
I can go.
No.
Yeah, you can go.
Tell him he's staying.
No.
He doesn't even love you. He's just after our house.
It's our house.
Exactly. Hey, Twig, you gotta be careful around Lizzie. She's just gonna hit it and quit it. Real heartbreaker. I'd get out now while you're still in the green. And hey, you want a real lover? Talk to me.
Don't you have a galaxy to fuck?
Come on, tell him to leave.
Yeah, you should probably get out, bro.
You didn't even get to decide. It's my house too, you know?
Nah, you
fuck
should.
All of you.
You should probably get out, bro.
Not you, Twig. I love you, baby.
Ah! Disgusting! Look at this! They're not even the same species! Do you know how many holes he has? And they're all really advanced level holes. You really gotta take my nephew instead. His holes are more your speed.
Shut the hell up, Gene. I am sick of your shit. All you do is sit on our couch and mope about how sad your life is. You're a leech trying to eat all of our friendalos and use the only family I have left to relive your glory days.
Hey, your family's doing a great job. You know how hard it is to kill that many high-level bounties in such a short amount of time? I mean, it's not as fast as I could have done it, but,
I know they're doing a great job, and I'm proud of them.
Them?
I'm stuck here dealing with you all the time, and you're fucking pathetic.
Why do you make him...
Pathetic he is.
I mean, you are pathetic, my boy.
Yeah, No shit. I'm pathetic.
You are pathetic. But this nigga still gotta leave. Why is he still here?
Mental illnesses, which I know for sure if I didn't think therapy was a fake idea. You don't need to rub it in.
I'll rub it in all I want. You're like 80 years old. You can't take a little shit talking from a teenage girl.
Jesus, I'm not 80. I'm 230. And that's really young for my species. I just don't want your creep boyfriend to steal my couch.
You can call it your couch when you start paying rent. Until then, no complaining about who lives here.
Lives here? He's gonna live here?
I mean, if you think we're ready, Twig.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Hey, shut up.
No.
Why?
No.
Because you're worried you'll have to share the cushion?
He's not living here. He's not living here.
Because I'm concerned. You barely know this guy. And it's dangerous out there for humans.
Oh, that's rich and condescending.
You're not living here, bro.
Not an idiot.
You're not living here, bro.
You're cool.
I got a knife that would kill you. No, you gotta go.
That's the right.
Gotta get out of here.
A creep.
You think I'm a creep?
Yeah.
You are a creep.
Yeah.
Everybody better stop calling my boyfriend a creep.
Yeah.
Effective immediately.
And you're weird for even liking this dude.
I was a creep.
Ugh. That's enough of this. Twig, let's go to the park.
Yeah, get out of here.
to kiss.
Yeah. Anybody got a fucking problem with that?
Eesh. Sorry, I said anything.
Just get out of here, bro.
To the bounty hunting. Can't wait to show you those new commercials.
Okay, so that's gonna be the end of this video. That shit was weird enough. If y'all sticked around and enjoyed the video, make sure y'all go ahead and destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead and just demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell to be a part of the Bit Back Gang. And make sure you go ahead and click that share button. Share it to your mom and your daddy, your brother, sister, your cousins, your grandpa, and your grandma. Because, you know, we out here trying to find us a nice, sexy, big booty, thick, juicy sugar mama to, you know,
Dad.
Buy my son some diapers. Anyway, make sure if this is y'all first video watching, make sure you go watch the other videos, the other episodes before this, so you can get the full story. And I will catch y'all in the next video. Peace.